A warning from the DEM after 8 more syringes were found at East Matunuck State Beach today. They found 25 needles yesterday. The DEM says crews will rake and sift through the sand tomorrow morning to ensure it's safe for those visiting. There's currently double red flags flying and traffic cones set up to keep beachgoers away from the impacted areas. No swimming is allowed at the beach until the DEM determines that it's safe.